Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Algae Corner with me, Dr. West Bishop. We have a fun and exciting episode today talking about solving nuisance algae issues. Now, SePRO Corporation is a leader in algal management and water quality solutions, and we're going to cover some of those products today and how they may fit in your water body. So SePRO has a solution for every algae control need, from planktonic blooms to filamentous mat formers to macroalgae growing up from the bottom of the water. So how do you know what SePRO solution is right for you? Well, certainly starting with what type of algae you have and characterizing that type of nuisance algae is a good place to start. So the first group of algae I want to talk about today is the filamentous mat formers. Now, there are thousands of different types of algae out there, but the mat formers are one of the most common types of nuisance algae you may deal with. Now, these can be all different colors, from green to brown to black. They can form these surface mats or grow on mats across the bottom. The next type of algae I want to talk about are the planktonic forms. Now, these can just give a discoloration to the water, either brown or green or red or blue in the water, but these can also pop up and form scums on the surface. And these are the types that may be toxic and certainly could have a negative taste or odor associated with them. Now, the last group of algae I want to talk about is the macroalgae. Now, these look like macrophytes. They look like they're growing from the bottom of the water body. Indeed, they are, but they don't have true roots like most other aquatic plants. They have these rhizoids that anchor them. Now, the common types here are Cara and Nutella. Cara is known as muskgrass. It sort of smells like a skunk or smells like garlic, and it has whorls of branchlets around it. So in general, there's three broad groups of algae that it's good to put the algae in when deciding on a solution. Those are the filamentous mat formers, the planktonic or scum formers, and then those plant-like macroalgae. Now, algae can cause many issues within a water resource if not managed. Not only can it look bad and smell bad, it can actually be harmful. There are some types of algae that produce toxins that can impact fish and wildlife and even humans associated with the water. Some algae can clog up intakes, like for irrigation, and many people don't like to swim in those thick mats that tickle your toes, and it's hard to get a fishing lure through some of those thick mats as well. So a lot of negative issues associated with algae. If you decide you need to manage or want to manage the algae, we're going to cover a few different solutions today. So SePRO Corporation has the most complete portfolio of algae solutions to meet your control objectives. What I want to cover today is a brief overview of number of SePRO products and how they may fit in your algae management program. The first one I want to talk about is Captain XTR. You know, hands down, Captain XTR is the best broad-spectrum algicide on the market today. As a strong chelating agent, as a copper-based algicide, that copper is more available to the algae, it stays in the water column longer, but also has a unique surfactant package built right in. Different surfactants and emulsifiers in there to help penetrate those stubborn mats and those nuisance types of algae. So if you're looking for a go-to solution for tough algae, something for a quick knockdown, or if you have some sort of nasty infestation out there and you're not sure where to start, I'd go right to Captain XTR, and again, it's the go-to product for tough-to-control algae and can give you broad-spectrum control of many different algal types. Now, the next product I want to talk about is Combing Crystal. Combing Crystal is a unique granular product that targets benthic mat-forming algae or macroalgae growing up from the bottom. The next product I want to talk about is PAC-27. PAC-27 is a great non-copper alternative. It's OMRI listed, which means it can be used in organic farming. That's Organic Materials Research Institute. And it is also NSF certified for use in drinking water. PAC-27 is a great solution for use around sensitive fish like trout and koi. And it can be used to selectively control nuisance blue-green algae and water resources. The next products I want to talk about are SeaClear and SeaClear G. These are the only EPA-approved algicides and water quality enhancers, meaning they both directly control nuisance algae, and they can prevent it from coming back. They can take out some nutrients like phosphorus with each application. So don't just control algae, break the cycle using SeaClear and SeaClear G on a routine basis. So in summary, keep a close eye on your system. No matter what type of water you have, you could certainly have nuisance types of algae. Start early in your monitoring and management program. Try to get ahead of the algae before it achieves thick nuisance levels, you see clear early. You see clear in a routine program approach to keep those levels from getting out of hand. But if you come back and it's already nasty, or you come to a site and it's already achieved nuisance levels, you know, go right to Captain XTR is probably where you want to be. If it is benthic macroalgae, Comine Crystal is a great product for that. If you have overly sensitive fish like koi or trout in your system, PAC 27 is a great option to manage the nuisance algae. No matter if you're being proactive or reactive, or how big your water body is, or how small, or what type of algae you have, SePRO has a solution to meet your algal management needs.